Texas was an Amanda Kanda.
Oh, come on. I'm not there.